Look at that. The artillery landing looks very well.